In this tutorial, we will be showing how you can design form with multi-row elements such as grid in your application design. We'll be doing it over the sample app, the HR expenses claim app that you can find in your Joget installation as well as from the Joget marketplace. Let us inspect the current design first, running it as end user. Launch the HR expenses claim app. Create a new claim. Now, there's a grid here. It is a form grid element. Data entry is made through submission of another form for each row. We will enter some sample data in. Save the form and view it again. Now that we have seen it works, let's understand the design. Bring up the quick edit mode. Use the keys Ctrl+0. In this mode, we can quickly manage and access elements that we see on the screen. We are interested with a HR expense claim form. Inspect the form grid element. The inner form that shows up in pop-up dialog is HR expense claim entry. This is where we configured it so that it will show up as what we have seen just now. We will also need to manage on how the grid data is stored and shown. Go to Validation and Data Binder tab. We will need to use multi-row form binder so that the child data will be stored accordingly in the right table. Load and store binders should be matching. Configure the binders in the next two tabs. We'll need to point the binder to the same form so that the data will be stored and loaded from the same place, same table. Since this is the child table, we will need to set foreign key column to store the parent record ID. Foreign key is claim. How exactly did we get the value claim? Let's inspect the child form, HR expense claim entry. This is the form element declared to keep the foreign key value. It is a hidden field. Going back to the main form, we will explain the correlations between the fields. They are declared in columns. The value columns would match the IDs in the child form. This is the child form again. For example, we have date, purpose elements. In the main form, we have them matched too. They must be matching for it to show the correct values. Next, we will show you on how the data will be presented in the database. This is the main table. This is the row that we inspected just now. Let's obtain the table name of our child form. Check out the claim column, that's our foreign key column. So, just to recap, any grid-based elements such as form grid, advanced grid or grid can make use of the multi-row form binder to handle the storage of data. We hope that you can now design form with grid elements now. Thank you for watching.